chasing him at this point. You see that man is trying to keep the fight in the middle of the ring. He's not chasing him down. And the pace is slowed down a little bit here for Manny Pacquiao. Trying to land that big left. Doesn't connect solidly though. We can see at least the claim of Chris Algeria of speed by himself, without not relative to Manny. He has it. His Algeria is able to get away from those punches. Three steps back, he's able to do that. Another lock, no warning.
Well, he's apologizing.
He keeps on apologizing.
Yes.